So, thought you guys might want to see how I crack an egg with only one hand.
So I just do it like anybody else would on the counter. And I've already got a little egg on my hand, on my finger, so it's kind of slippery, but pop it on there. And if you get a nice clean break like that, it usually works easier. But I grab one side with my fingers and I try to just grip it where the crack is. And then I open it, and that's all there is to it. Let the egg come out, throw it in the trash.